Hi and welcome to our accordion lesson. We will talk about a piano accordion and Stradella bass accordion that we are playing here. There is many accordion types around the world, but we will talk about a piano accordion with a Stradella bass system. This is our accordion. I keep it with cover. We must protect our accordion from damp, dust and overheat, such as a hot car in the summer that will ruin the mechanism in the accordion. That's how I keep it. This is the position an accordion must stay. Let me show you like this. This is the original position an accordion must be kept, because the bass mechanism is broken, they say in every booklet of every accordion booklet there is a warning about that. The bass mechanism will be broken if we don't keep it in that position our accordion. That's very important for keeping the accordion, and we must protect it from dust, damp and overheat. While we taking the accordion, I keep it that way and holding from the side, not from the keyboards, from the side, and I turn it around and take the accordion. The straps must be the wide side must be up, and the thin side must be down. Here we see the junctions of the straps. That's all, I think. Now we took our accordion from the sides, holding from the sides, not the keyboards. We get the first strap, first and second strap to our shoulder, and our accordion is almost ready to play. The accordion straps must not be so too tight or too loose, because when it's too tight, it will make pains, back pains for you. If it's too loose, it will be hard to play, because the accordion is moving, shaking while play, and that makes the accordion hard to play. What do we have with the accordion? We have treble side. This is a keyboard. The same keyboard with piano, melodica and organ. It has the same properties and will sound the same keys, exactly the same mechanism and style. We also have couplers. They call it also switches. These will change the color of the accordion's sound. Change the colors. These colors will be used for different style music. It is basically a style choice. We have bellows in the middle and the bass side. The bass side is somehow complicated to play, to learn in the beginning. You will learn the bass buttons, what key will sound, what note. You will learn it from the charts. I will give a link below the video. Now we are opening the bellow locks from the up and down. Now our accordion is almost is ready to play. But an accordion is airtight in vacuum. So when do we when we push the button, the airtight will release and the air will pass through the our key and will make the sound. In these accordions, this accordion, it will make the same sound while pushing or pulling. There is no difference, key difference between them. But other type accordions have different properties. Now we try to how to play the accordion. What to do is find the C key, Do in some countries, C in United States or in some countries. We will find the C. Where is the C? We will keep it a little bit sideways, so we can see what we will do. That's the first lesson, because you will get used to it, to play it without looking to the keyboards. Now we will find the C key. Where is the C? The C is here, 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 and here. Let's say we found this C key. Now we will ready on the left side, bass side. While we are pushing the button, the key, C key, we will gently release the bellows to the we will gently release the bellows and push it gently. Let's make it. The airtight, because the accordions are airtight, but when we push the key, the air will release. So the bellow will move itself, but we will give way and push gently to play, to make the sound. Now let's do it. We will push the key and gently release the bellows. When we take our finger, we must stop the bellow pushing or pulling action, because the air in the accordion will be the pressure will rise. We don't want to do this. We will not over pressure or hardly push the bellows while playing. That will be harmful for your accordion. Let's make it again. I'm getting ready. While pushing the C button, I will gently release or push a little bit the bellows. First lesson about treble side. The bass side. The bass side is, as I told you, is almost very complicated. But when you learn that, It will be easy, not a so hard thing, so difficult thing for you, for anyone. But it must be learned from the bass charts. The how many buttons must be in an accordion? Accordions have very much variations, types on types, but generally at 72 bass buttons, 72 there's if there's 72 bass buttons in an accordion, that will be enough to do your every job in an accordion, in every scale you can play with your accordion. Also 72 and upper 96 and 120 bass buttons accordions are around. So but these are choices, style choices, sound choices and budget choices. However, 72 bass accordion will do your job. Also 60 bass is also enough. I prefer 72 and up, but 60 bass is also can be used and will make you play in every scale, in every song. Now let's make the bass what we did in the treble side. Let's make the same thing in the bass side. The bass side, what to do while starting to play the bass side? There is many buttons and they must be found by hand, without seeing the buttons. So there are buttons on markings. There are some buttons which they have markings on them, like E, C, and A flat. But we will find the C button, which it has a concave marking on it. Basically, in every accordion is different. There is some jewels on the buttons in some accordions, especially in USA. But we will find the concave marking button of C. Let's show it from here. If it will be seen, we will search the button, and this is our C button. After we found the C button, with you can work with the mirror, it will be helpful to you, maybe. When we found the C button, we will push this C button with third finger. This is American system, American style bass mechanism play. There is also German style, starting with fourth finger and changes the fingerings. But I suggest, and I am using American style, American system on playing bass side accordions, the bass side of the accordions. We will find, after we found it with the C button, then the same thing from the treble side, like the treble side. While we pushing the button, we gently release and push slowly the bellows. The bellows are pull and push. There's two sides to it. You will learn in time how to push and pull, and where to push, where to pull your accordion while playing a particular song. So you will learn this in time. Now we will find the C key and gently release the bellows. Let's start. then the bad side also plays chords. You will learn what key will sound what chord from the tables. These are what I gave. The tables are the same, but they explain it in different ways. Every table explains this in different ways. Then for our first lesson, we will while using we push the chord buttons with second finger, this finger, while pushing the bass buttons with third finger. Now if we start with a bass melody like a thing as a starting beginning, and there sounds something like this. Let's make it again. Now that's our first lesson, a beginner lesson. Our lesson is almost complete. What we will do after from this lesson, you will learn the keys in on the bass side, also from the treble side. You must be played some piano or keyboards before starting an accordion. That will be very helpful for you. Also, we will look at the couplers, how they work. The couplers switches will change the color of the accordion's sound. So this is a style choice, but let's make it an example. This is our master switches, both on bass side and treble side. We have every accordion is different, but in general we have two or three switches on the bass side and some switches on the treble side for style changes of songs that we are playing. Let's show the difference of the switches and sounds. Also in the bass side, there's three choices in this accordion. And our master in the middle, always generally master the whole accordion will sound what it got, what they have will sound with master buttons. So master buttons generally used for solo concerts or forte pieces in general. The general style of accordion play is we play the melody on the bass, the treble side, and we make accompaniment with the bass side and chords while playing. That's the general style of accordion play. But it varies on different accordions and different artists. But in general, we will play the melody with the treble side, the normal keyboard side, and the accompaniment and bass sounds with the bass side. That's the general style of playing accordion. Let's play a simple piece, short piece for demonstration, and end our lesson for today. Thank you.